Kelly Sutherland set for 2008 Olympic bronze after Tatyana Smirnova appeal fails. Britain's Kelly Sutherland is set to be awarded a bronze medal from the 2008 Olympic Games after Russian heptathlete Tatyana Smirnova failed to have a doping ban overturned. Smirnova was stripped of the medal she won at Beijing earlier this year after testing positive for a steroid. The Court of Arbitration for Sport, CAS, has now upheld that decision. It means Sutherland, now 41, will receive the bronze 9 years after finishing fifth in the event. Ukrainian Ludmila Blinska finished fourth but has also been banned for doping. Sutherland won heptathlon bronze at the 2004 Athens Olympics and had already been moved to third in the Beijing 4x400m relay after Belarus and Russia's disqualification. Smirnova was similarly stripped of her 2011 World Heptathlon title for doping in 2016, which saw Sutherland's compatriot, Jessica Ennis-Hill, belatedly win gold as a result. CA has also upheld a doping ban for Uzbekistani wrestler Artur Tamazov, who won gold in the men's 96-120 kg freestyle wrestling event in Beijing.